Bharatiya Janata Party and Shiv Sena, which are known as the saffron combine, just parted ways before the assembly elections, as both could not agree upon the seat sharing formula for the assembly. The reason behind their disagreement was stupendous success both the parties got in the Lok Sabha, as Sena and BJP won 42 out of 48 seats in the state, which fueled their ambition, and both the parties wanted to be show that they are number one. But the results thrown by the assembly elections compelled them to come together, because BJP, though was a single largest party, it doesn't have a majority on its own. And Sena, after spending 15 years on the opposition benches, doesn't want to let go this chance of coming to the power. So once again, this political arithmetic which has brought them together, and this has once again proved that politics is an art of possible.